gonna toast off some spices.
To release the flavour, then grind up into a powder and into a bowl with some other spices, lemon juice, an absolute load of garlic.
And some fatty pork mince.
Which I'll mix up till we got this and let it marinade. Then I get some Albert Bartlett parmentier potatoes onto a tray, give them a shake, butter and bake, flip halfway and these taste great. And I'll fry off my chorizo, then set it aside. I'll crack and whisk and tip, then zap my wrap and flip. Then lift, add tats, add this and guac, then squeeze all these chilies and leaves. Almost forgot the cheese. I'll fold it, then wrap it, then tuck it, then squeeze, then roll it and seal. I'll fry the sides and give it a slice, add sauce and spice and give it a try, cause it's flipping nice.